Monday morning. My first day of rehearsals for the Superbia workshop, which is still, in case you'd forgotten, missing its crucial act two musical number. I make my way there through the land of the dead, the theater district.
Times Square, and what do you see? Ugliness where architecture used to be. The glamour and style have been replaced by gaud. Like the $60 spectacle, it's all a fraud. That's the play game.
That's the play game.
So why do I want to play the play game? That's the play game.
That's the play game.
I must be insane to play the play game. Even off Broadway, it's no guarantee that some NBA won't decide what you see. Just like America, lacking innovation, just getting by on glitz and reputation. Just like America, on the decline, I'm concerned with the product, just the bottom line. Write for the movies, write for TV, so what if it's crap? At least you won't write for free. Make thousands of dollars for a first draft. Your life won't depend on whether Frank Rich laughed. So just forget Shakespeare, Beckett, Molière, that's the play game.
That's the play game. Why do I want to play the play game? That's the play game. Must be insane to play the play game.
That's 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 the play game. Why do I care?
I'll be auditioning for the role of Old Deuteronomy.